children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class. Subject Kannada, alphabet O. How to write children O? See how to write. Touch upline, come down, down line touch children. Have to write from the standard line. O. O in the Odu. Odu means what children? Read. O in the Odu. See children, do like this. Come down, touch down line. Do like this. O. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. Odu means what children? Read. Have to touch like, do like this children. Come down, touch down line. O. What is this children? O. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. Odu means read. Very easy to write. To take out your rough note and have to practice children. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. O in the Odu. See children, first you have to put the dot like this. Come down. Do like this. Put like this dot, join the dots, O in the Odu. Now you have to, alphabets you have to practice children orally.
Come down again, do like this. What is this? O.
in the Odu. Odu means read. Okay, children, happy. I'll give you homework through WhatsApp group to practice this one. Thank you, children. Bye.